Harvest Supper, everyone. Hopefully all will join us. So the hymn singing starts now. I declare the Harvest Supper open, and we'll start with hymn number 383. All the verses.
Thank you.
Harvest Supper at the Hall. We're going to sing the office hymn for the Feast of St. Michael and All Angels, which occurs tomorrow, which is on the sheet of paper, Christ the Fair Glory of the Holy Angels. And we're going to keep it short. We're going to sing the first verse, the second verse, and the last verse. And chances are some of you may not know this.